In a memento, we find Gordon the engine turning green with envy. That's today's Thomas the Tank.